here around November, around the Thanksgiving time. This is my uncle, the guy that shot it. That's my uncle, my wife. You see the shirt you got on, right? You see that? And then we got Danielle Taylor, March's Outdoor Adventures Pro Staff Team. And we got David. David, turn around. That's my uncle. You see the hat? Team Kill Zone. The final score. Minus 125 and 3/8.
This is the cat.
yourself a trophy kit. It's pretty nice.
This is the Buck Dust LTD. This is the Kodiak Firestarters. Photocopy.
Okay.
And these have you start spraying them, they'll last about 2-3 months and then they start breaking down.
Now you can spray any kind of scent on it?
Yeah, you can even use like early season, apple juice.
Okay.
You know, whatever it would be like in the area where you're hunting, acorn scent. That way, you know, early season.